really glad to share that we recently had the NAC team visiting us, and this effort was highly appreciated by the NAC team. One of the evaluating parameters in the NAC is environment, and how do you address and what kind of efforts are taken to protect the environment. So, in fact, Fair Conditioning was one of the studio projects and subjects which was shown as one of the case examples to show how we are responding to the climate and how that is, how we are making climate responsive architects. So that was introduced, and we were really happy, they appreciated. Of course, apart from that, our environment department is also taking effort in making the entire campus of Maharshi Kavestation Sansa sustainable. We are using various strategies like waste management and groundwater recharge, solar panel. So there's a lot of funding that's also coming from the Pune University for these initiatives. So this is something which was really, it helped us in getting better marks in the evaluation process of the NAC.